I don't think I have introduced myself, so I'll start with that first. Avinash Aute, which I told you, okay. BTech IIT Bombay 75, MTech IIT Bombay 1980, okay. Could have been 81. I had stopped attending IIT also after 78-79. I had only one my project left. When I came for the degree, finished my project, came for the degree because this stupid State Bank wanted an M.Tech degree, so I said, I am provisional degree, वैसा नहीं चलता है, हाथ में degree लाओ, government. So I went to get my degree, completed my this thing, completed my thesis, finally what was left, went there. Then suddenly they sprang something, you have got one course left. I said, oh, नहीं बाबा, मैंने सब complete किया है. Okay. So it seems, okay, because of this IIT का, I had registered for an extra course. So that if I fail in the one thing, I can don't have to spend another 6 months. I had forgotten to drop it. As usual, the professor gave me a I. Nobody told me anything. Anyway, I never used to attend classes. So, it didn't make a difference. So an I. And according to this IIT admin office, if you get an I, you have to complete the course. Failure chalta hai unko. I nahi chalta. Okay. And I escaped that time. Only because nobody was taking the course, otherwise they would have made me take another course. Yeah. The admin department is completely terrible. I had completed all the credits required, that was not the issue. Okay. Then I worked for about, I think, 22 years in TCS, another couple of years somewhere else. Okay. Left in 2005, lot of reasons, one including my health. But not the primary one, I didn't get along. I don't get along, I don't collaborate. Dr. Fatak's collaboration platform not for me. Okay, I never collaborate. Okay. Not because I am not a nice person, but I don't collaborate. Okay. My specialty is the opposite of collaboration. Given any work, if three of us are going to do it together, I'll chop it into three pieces. Okay. This is mine, that is yours, that is yours. Each one of them can do their own. Later we will bring it together or do a design where how it will bring together is known. So as you can see, I am a good software person, that is HLD. Software doesn't collaborate. There is HLD, there is this module, that module, how they will talk to each other is known. That is not collaboration. I can't change one, are I am changing, you change that. Okay. But it seems white hat, old fashioned. It seems there's current some new fangled thing called agile technology, which I don't understand. When my son told me about it, okay. I have older son than you, all of you. Okay. That he is doing agile technology, aisa great hai, aisa karte hai. Every week there's a war room and people doing all kinds of funny things. I told him it probably doesn't work, at least I don't know how to work with that. Okay. I said something similar I had known, which was called evolutionary prototype, but it was not called software development method. Anyway, fortunately, I am not an IIT professor, so I don't need to adopt all new technologies every now and then. So I believe in the old waterfall model, very nice, very systematic. Okay, that is, I have three sites, but I will not go into that. Okay. Okay, this thing has to come between spatial and assessment. So I assume that there is this cow over here. Okay, it has nothing to do with space. Okay. I always like good terminologies. The people who join me can change the name. Okay. They'll have a website with that name. Okay. And the website will have a collection of everything that has been delivered as a part of this program. Okay. Most probably in this particular case, I may agreeing to Dr. Fatak make it open source, some of it. Okay. Otherwise, I am not open source. I am free to use, but not open source. I have got a site called Eka Shiksha, which has about 700 animations already. They are free to use, done by all kinds of interns. Okay, but they are not open source because I am not here to give any software done by me to all the predators who are preying on learners and making a lot of money. I am not going to give my source code to them. Okay, yeah. Star Trek, people know what is Star Trek. No one has looked at even Star Trek the movie. Okay, this is the Enterprise, okay, and your tagline is Star Trek, okay, where no one has gone before. Okay. So these are the voyages. That's why I picked it up, where no assessments have gone before, and I believe in the tagline, okay, because here we are going to attempt a lot of things which have not been attempted. Some people are frightened when I said you should not be afraid of failure. Okay, that doesn't mean I'm going to throw half of you out. Okay, everybody who fails is actually a success. Okay, please know that. Okay, if somebody tells me I have never failed, okay, now either he is a superman, which is not likely to be, or he has not attempted anything worthwhile. If you attempt something worthwhile, there is always an element of danger of failure. There is another thing wrong with the Indian people mindset. Okay. Their failure is something which is bad. Failure is not bad. Okay, I'll give you a story, small story. Okay, of Jack Welch. You also not heard of Jack Welch, correct? Okay. He was the chief of General Electric. He was called Neutron Jack because in 2 years he threw away half his employees. In another 2 years he was back to strength. Okay, very ruthless fellow, well known in management circles for good management. One of his basic theories was, okay, if you are not number one or number two, I will close you down. He closed down all GE divisions which are not number one and number two. In so many years we are working, you are not number one and two. Of course, up and coming is different. Old business, if not a moment, I'll throw you down. Okay. So one of his managers lost a lot of money, about I think $5 million. Bad error of judgment, lost $5 million, came to him, honest fellow, admitted a mistake, gave him a resignation letter. Okay. That fellow asked him, "Do you think I am an idiot?" He said, "What? You want me to throw away $5 million worth of learning? You have made a mistake, correct? I know you. You have tried to recover from the mistake and you have failed. This learning is priceless. How many people can claim that I have tried to recover from $5 million mistake?" Okay. So failure is obviously okay as long as you attempt something good. Okay. All right. So now let's go. What I will talk about. Current online education scenario. That I am going to talk only about MOOCs, okay. In future of learning and our conviction where it will be, I have covered a little bit, but I will go, I have got more points, okay. Okay. Our first thing is going to be e-proctor, which is actually device as a proctor. This is something which has not been attempted before. The OpenEDX has now got proctored exams, okay, where the idiotic machine takes a snapshot of who is taking at random intervals. That snapshot is uploaded and somebody is paid to look at it and say whether that is their mention of proctoring. Okay, then the machine will take snapshots and somebody sitting there will earn a lot of money looking at it. Now this is some business I can get into. Okay, because even if I don't look at anything, it is fine. Okay, so I look at some 10%, say I have done 100% and everybody is not cheating. But that is something which e-proctor has not been done. We don't do it that way. Of course, another thing with me, I always build on what is done. Okay. So this e-proctor tool will, on top of what EDX is doing, add something else. Okay. One very small thing. Okay. Image and video tool set, I called it Glance into the Future. Okay. Because this is something which we need. We need software to do that. Already software exists. We need to modify it to suit applications. Okay. Generally, I don't venture into uncharted territories like Star Trek. Territories which I know but which have not been explored. Okay. Sound tool set, okay, an ability to look at sound and analyze it. Okay. Now, all the tool sets that some of the tool sets which I am talking about, okay, image, sound. Okay. They are not great. All of them are, there is an answer sound bite, and this is a student sound bite. Okay. I want to compare it and say it matches 50%, 60%, 70%. That's all. Okay. In case of sound, there is sound bite given by the teacher, and a student is supposed to reproduce it. All my software does is 60% hua, 70% hua. The second thing it does is, it also points out which particular areas is there the major difference. Okay. Standard in all tool sets, same philosophy. No difference in philosophy. Okay. Correct. Now, it is not extremely simple, because when the student produces a sound, okay, the mic may be near, may be off. So, you may have to adjust it for matching. Okay. Like a picture, if you are matching two images, you may have to adjust for sound light effects, which is what I call normalization before comparison. Okay. Will be required in all tool sets. But this is not something which is out of the world. It is comparing two things and matching them, all of them. Alright. This is not that. Brain tapping, thinking of the future. Forget the thinking of the future. Okay. This is going to be a whole set of games which allow a child, generally a child, okay, to learn new things in a fun way. Then there is science discovery, experiment future. This talks about all kinds of things you can do in physics, chemistry and maths, okay, to assess a child's progress. When I say maths, it is not anything to do with maths after fifth. Okay. Numeracy. Okay. The art of counting, art of addition, art of subtraction, multiplication, division, maybe. That's all. We don't want to go any further than that. Because as I said, if the base is wrong, everything is wrong. Okay. The reason why people fail most in maths, because maths is the only subject, if you don't know how to add and multiply, you don't know factorization. Okay. Chemistry, there are very little failures, because everything else is distinct. If I don't know 5th standard chemistry, I can still know 6th standard chemistry. And physics stands somewhere in the middle. Okay. And the problem with our education system, I don't know how they have solved it. I am sure nobody, there cannot be 98% pass rate, okay, is because we have this 35% passing. On my Eka Shiksha website, I have quoted that Christensen. Okay. He says about the education system, we pack multitude of kids of differing abilities into the same classroom, okay, teach them the same subject at the same rate. We do not bother how much of what we teach is absorbed. The teacher has to finish from here to here in 1 year. He doesn't care how much the student has absorbed. At the end of the 1 year, we wake up and suddenly want to decide, "Arey, let me see how much the student has absorbed." And the last one was very, very telling comment. And we pat ourselves on the back if he has learned 35% of what I have taught him. It is the problem is where at with that 35%. Okay. If I learn physics and the 35% which I have got to pass through is only kinematics and dynamics mein kuch nahi aata hai. Okay. How will I go further into 7th standard which is fully dependent on dynamics? Okay. The moment the education system is built on prerequisites, 35% kills. And mathematics is purely prerequisite. That's why mathematics kills most often. Physics is next failure. Okay. The problem is 35%. You need to find out, make sure that every concept is learnt to 80%, 90% before he goes next. Otherwise, the whole education stream is gone. Okay. That is the problem with our system. Okay. Where you push. And nowadays, they don't even want to test till 9th. Okay. And then say 9th, there is a huge dropout rate. What else do you expect? Earlier that fellow was screaming for 1 year, we are waiting for 9 years to find out what is absorbed. Okay. Anyway, the science discovery is about that. Okay. Now, I have got the open mind. Okay. I don't mind anybody coming and saying I want to do something else, as long as it is in the assessment area. Okay. And we'll go back to our beliefs. Okay. My belief is that I need to strengthen assessment. Once assessment is strengthened, okay, people will contribute content here. What is the big deal? Okay. No, but this is what I am saying. I am saying once I have technology to assess, okay, I will have my MOOC in every subject. Currently, it is not there because a lot of subjects require teachers one-on-one, especially in arts like singing, dancing, your drawing, painting, all of these are supposed to be mentor thing. It is not necessary. I think I can do a lot of work in that area. And once that thing is there, content will come. Okay. Now, there is one more thing which has happened, which has not been fully leveraged. Okay, that is Skype. Okay. So, physical one-on-one interaction can also be limited. Okay. To 2 minutes or 3 minutes. I don't have to physically walk around a dance floor and tell everybody. I can sit at home, okay, and have 2 minute sessions with everybody and done. So I have seen the videos. Alright? So a lot of things are feasible. Okay. So I don't know. I have covered here, I have covered the things which I thought can be done. Okay. There is one more thing which you have to realize when you go into things like this. You have to build for the future. In software, you have to build for the future. If you start building, this is the requirement now, let me do it. Okay, in 6 months, you are dead. The only ability for you to survive is if you can somehow, and that is the gamble. Okay, if you can somehow predict in 2 years what is required, because software takes time to develop, not simple. Time to develop, time to test, time to save, that is what the user wants, do I need to change. So, any product you develop is not for the future. It's not going to survive ever. Okay. So I tried to see what can be done with current technology. Now my other contention is, which I don't think I have covered here. Okay. Once you start stretching the envelope, okay, the technology will arrive faster than you think. Okay. Because currently if I go for a very complicated algorithm, which takes 5 minutes, next year it will be 1 minute. The feasibility keeps improving. With hardware improves, new software comes in, your machine is becoming faster, your memory is getting larger, your disk space is dirt cheap. All those things, if you don't build it right now, okay, or you say, nahi baba, sound ko, if I analyze it, one single sound byte will have 10 times the data, so what, data is going to be cheap later on. Okay. What we are building here is a framework for the future. That's why I said, even if not successful, it doesn't matter. I'm not going to throw you out. Failure doesn't mean that. Janathi, it always seems impossible till it is done. Okay. And I'm not actually dealing with impossible currently. Okay. It's not done, but it's not impossible. Everything I think is feasible. Okay. I'm a little bit worried about sound because I don't know anything about it. And I have failed once. Okay. When in TCS, I had given people I think I failed twice in that period. Okay. I told them, I will give you Amitabh Bachchan ka sound set. Okay. You should be able to analyze it, and my IVR should be in Amitabh Bachchan's voice. Okay. They couldn't do it. So, phoneme, meneme, some kuch complicated. That time it was too difficult. I said, usme kya, cut karo na, sab cut karo. I am giving you his sentence because they are learning software, correct? They say speech recognition software, you speak something, you learn. If I learn, I am computer software. If I learn Amitabh Bachchan, why can't I speak like Amitabh Bachchan? Wo to sara mimic karta hai, 10 mimic aate hai udhar. Can't be done. Failure. Not ashamed. Okay. Okay. Currently, what is the problem? It only adopted by advanced courses. Okay. MOOCs are only advanced. They're not generally there at the school level. School level is purely blended. Okay. Yes. This is the new concept which I thought would happen 2 years back. Okay. There is a reason, okay, why all the US people, US top universities are doing MOOCs. Coursera, EDX and Udacity have all been formed by grade A institutes. Okay. The purpose is not US. There is no social purpose. Okay. Very little. I wouldn't call it that. Abhi Trump aaya hai, malum nahi kya karega. Lekin generally it is money. Okay. It is very simple. If I can give 50% of my course online, I make money. Well, that is degree charged. Okay. But what is the basic thing? Currently, I am teaching 100 people, I can teach 200. So, instead of teaching 100 people for 2 years, I can teach 200 people for 1 year. Same faculty, everything. It is just a godsend to make money by using the same resources, same faculty, taking double the people. So, they are going to go and steal people from everywhere. It is also a protective mechanism, okay, because the other people give degree for cheaper, people may not come to them. It is very expensive in US. This is the decision that they have made. Okay. This is for protecting themselves. Okay. Schools are adopting hybrid online plus offline model. Okay. There are MA courses in the US which talk about this only. You can get MA in online digital content. Okay. It is happening there. We are nowhere. We are thinking, considering whether it can be done or it cannot be done. Okay. Schools are adopting. There is a MA in K-12 integration. How online content can be integrated in my K-12, like Reliance Jio talked about. Okay. The MA courses, people are learning about it. Teachers are learning about it, getting MA in that. So it is a process which is changing. Okay. Access to quality faculty to public, okay. Access to faculty, okay. But it is only one way limited access. I am talking about the problems, and discussion forums are limited effectiveness. Okay. As I said, I don't collaborate. The other thing is I don't discuss. My only thing with discussion forums is when I have a question, I type it on Google, and generally I go to some discussion forum and I get an answer. There is only, I have never contributed anything to any discussion forum. The final aim of this is reach the effectiveness of the classroom outside. Okay. Take this classroom which is 60 people, make it 600, make it 6000. That is the only aim of MOOCs as I see it. Okay. It's a transitory phenomena, as I told you, it's hybrid model. Hybrid never works. There is a book by lot of books by Larry Christensen, okay, which talk about this. The example guy I give you, Steam Ship, Larry Christensen, hundreds of examples he gives. Always, whenever new technology, disruption technology comes, there is a hybrid model in the middle. Best of both worlds, it always dies because the new technology always overtakes the old. It is improving. Okay. Limited absorption of technology. Okay. Go to MOOC. What is the technology absorption? Except discussion forum and playing videos. Where is the technology there? Like any other internet, I don't call that as technology. Okay. This is what I think about the current MOOC. Okay. It's not failure, it's working. They're very low. The aim is very low. Taking an MIT professor and allowing Indian people access to his videos. Okay, that is very, very interesting. Exactly allowing Indian people access to his videos, the Indian people cannot afford his tests. We can't afford. I don't think any of you have taken MOOC courses, have gone for certification, right? Anybody has gone for certification? $40? Nahi na? Koi nahi jayega. So, all you see is get content from him and attempt his quizzes in non-practical. Now, you can get it for cheaper probably if you implement e-proctor. because then the cost will come down. Okay. This is what I believe should happen, okay. And especially at the school level. Our school level curriculum is mainly the same as that designed by the British about 100 years back. Have we questioned why a child needs to divide? People find division extremely difficult. I know US people can't subtract. Sure, don't look, they don't. They only add. You give him $1 and 57, generally he'll go with a machine. If the machine is not there, he will refuse. I have been refused coffee in McDonald's because the machine was not working. Okay. I bola itna hi hai, main yardam leta hu, main ye deta hu, tum ye de. Nahi, coffee, machine nahi chalta hai, toh I don't believe it. Karega hi nahi kuch. Okay. But then they will do 53, abhi bhi, idhar bhi, bhaji wali bhi karegi. Okay. If you 27 rupees, आजकल पैसे नहीं चलते 28, 29, 30, 40, 50, 100 ऐसे आता है कोई डिवाइड कर सब्ट्रैक्ट करता है क्या आजकल दे हैव गॉट दिस कैलकुलेटर एंड डू इट विद कैलकुलेटर बट नोबडी सब्ट्रैक्ट्स व्हाई टीच डिवीजन आई हैव नो आइडिया आई हैव एक्चुअली नो आइडिया ओके व्हेन मशीन्स हैव कम इन व्हाई माय हैंडराइटिंग हैज टू बी गुड माय हैंडराइटिंग वाज नेवर गुड even without the machine. So I can't read my own written notes. Okay. When you need to type. How long ago have you written? Abhi aajkal written chalu hai. My son would take this and do something. He always takes notes like this. Okay. Uska bhi handwriting bahut kharab hai. Probably he can't read his own stuff. I don't know. Okay. But what we have to learn is outdated. What we are learning is outdated. Really, really outdated. And worse still, that's why I say teachers are a bad thing to happen in education. When I was educated, in our school, there are a lot of extracurricular activity. Now I find nothing. Okay. My wife had cooking, sewing, all those things were there. Gardening was being done as a subject. Have you got that? No. 7 subjects, nothing else. You have no time for anything else. Okay. Drawing was there. I don't know how aajkal hai ki nahi. Hai abhi jinda hai. Okay. Have you bothered to think why, for example, why Java was not introduced in engineering education 7-8 years back? Because there are no Java teachers. Java certificate programs are available outside, but they will not be taught in engineering colleges because there are no teachers. Engineering colleges will never teach any cutting edge technology in India ever because there are no teachers. When it gets absorbed, it will become hot topic, still it will not be taught. The hot topic means jo aadmi garam ho gaya wo company mein jayega, wo college mein thoda hi baithega. So only when it becomes stale, thanda padarth khali college mein aa jayega. That is the problem with our education system. Okay. The problem is teachers. Now tell me, if I got excellent assessment in Java, why do I need a teacher? Learn from anywhere, nahi sikhao ka, kar do. So we are hindering our progress by having teacher as a bottleneck for high end technology. Learner chooses what, how much, when, how, all these questions. Okay. And no prescription, no failures, only certificates. That is my view. Okay. At the end of 10 years of schooling, okay, you get a degree. Mathematics may is up to this level. Physics may is up to this level. Chemistry so kuch bhi aata nahi hai. Lekin dancing aata hai. So problem kya hai? I don't see any problem in that certificate. क्या आता है लिखो ना क्या नहीं आता है क्यों लिखना है जरूरत ही नहीं है जिसको चाहिए वो ले लेगा उसको After all, you are skilling him for some work or some activity outside, no? Whoever is the employer will look at क्या क्या आता है अच्छा ठीक है तो ले लेगा नहीं तो नहीं करेगा Now, does that mean we are disturbing the whole education? No.
Because 80% of the people will still do the same thing. Okay? Because those are the things the employers will still want. The 20% of the people, why should Tendulkar learn physics? Maybe physics, but no mathematics at least. Physics throw a ball ka idhar udhar bhagta hai. Chemistry ki to zarurat hi nahi hai. Okay? So all the artists, all this about, I say 20% of the people are talented, we're killing their talent. By not allowing them to learn, why can't he be 10th standard batting? Bahut achha karta hai, fielding bhi karta hai. What is the problem? 10 saal sikha hai na. Your job is to ensure that the child has got 10 years of learning. Why the hell do you want to say yehi sikhna hai? Okay, zarurat nahi hai. Jo jo aata hai wo sikhne do na, usme zyada kaam karega wo. Nahi aata hai chhod do. Uske piche kyun baithte ho? There is one fundamental thing I have told my sons, okay, when they passed out, and I will tell that to you also. Never concentrate on your failures. Okay. Everybody does that, but no. Each person has his strengths. Concentrate on your strengths, because that is where you will excel. If you got a weakness, find somebody who will cover that weakness as a partner. Don't try to be an all-rounder, it is not worth it. Okay. Jo achha aata hai, what skills you have, only concentrate. If you don't have marketing, forget marketing. Okay. जरूरत नहीं है. जो आता है उसमें concentrate करो, reach a higher level. Because covering your weaknesses, no. You spend too much effort and don't achieve anything. Your weaknesses are inherent. They will not go away. Right? For each and every topic of our learning, well-defined levels of expertise, varied learning material, videos, experiments, you have to get that. And it will come. There is one thing which I don't know, I haven't played around with. Okay, effective online mentoring, because I think that is the only solution. If I say I don't want teachers, because teachers hinder progress, okay, I can't say teachers are useless, because teachers help learning. Okay, so I think what we need is some sort of e-mentoring. Okay, maybe one of the subjects you can have is, after you have finished this, how many people you have mentored? Could be one of the subjects, one of the skills. Develop that. But come up with an e-mentoring thing, otherwise it's a problem. You will reach the same problem of high technology, useful stuff not being taught because there are no teachers. Okay. So unless the learner becomes a teacher, like the model that we talked about, that is why I developed that model in the first place. I was very interested. Okay. So that is something for the future. I have kept it in mind. I have not seen anyone talk about it, okay. But the mentoring thing has to be addressed somehow. That is missing from the future. Currently, no one is looking at it. And concept-based assessments is what I was arguing with him about, okay. Our assessment is not concept-based. I gave him the mathematics example, the physics examples, okay. Instead of teaching everything about friction, okay, set up an experiment, tell him, ask him what is the friction at the end of the experiment. कभी नहीं भूलेगा. I had read about an Australian school, okay, which had this concept. They gave them something and students in groups of 5 were designing experiments, okay, and the experiment was very simple. What was it? It was an inclined plane kind of thing, okay, and do something so that cart will, or this block will slide here. Okay, so some people were raising it like this, some people were doing a smoothening, some people meaning surface. So they were learning what kind of, and then you discuss what did you do to achieve that. It's an experiment. Teacher is not prescribing. Okay, good learning. You have to look at these different methods of learning even in a classroom. Okay. What physical learning will be limited to where it is a requirement. Okay. You can't learn how to speak to each other on this thing. Okay. If there are 10 people together, they should not kill each other. Can be learned only if you keep 10 people together, not on the net. On the net, you actually learn all kinds of bad things. Kuch bhi aaya to thok do, maar do. Aisa hi aata hai, comment. Okay. So you have to attempt the absurd. Okay. Because all this does not gel with what you have learned so far. But all this is bound to come. Change is one thing which cannot be stopped. technology cannot be stopped. Technology will take over sometime or the other. The problem with India is we are always the last. Okay, at least in this state we should be the first because we have nothing to disrupt. We have no education system to speak of. Yeah, that's what I said. Goal is to break the classroom boundaries. Then only you will succeed. This current MOOC attempt to take the classroom and take it to every house is not the correct thing. You have to liberate the teacher from the classroom. Allow him tools to explore newer and newer things. Okay. Take the students on a virtual field trip. Teacher can be present. I am not against teachers. I am against absorb the technology to teach. And let one good teacher teach and others benefit from it. Good teachers are required. It's not that everybody can learn on it. Good content is required, but that is only minimal. New techniques have to be there. There is a concept of group learning which has not been tackled so far. Okay. You have to go back to old days sometimes. Learn, take the good things from the old. It's not that all white-haired people are idiots. There was a group learning concept earlier. Sab log milke sikhte the. Okay, so now let's go to projects. Online assessments in a non-copy mode. Okay. That's the purpose. The two versions, group and individual. Group is where the online assessment happens here, okay, which is already implemented to a large extent by an earlier project. We are going to take that code. And that was implemented on a tablet. We are going to make it web-based. But the basic concept in a group thing was, this is going to be my proctor. Okay. So what does the proctor do? Of course, there is going to be a physical proctor also. Okay. Proctor hands over papers. Okay. So each of you will carry a device, answering device, which can be nothing like it was supposed to be a tablet. Okay. So that device will connect to this. This is a Wi-Fi node. Okay. I know which device belongs to him, which device belongs to you. Okay. So I know he has started attending, The moment you enter the room and connect to my Wi-Fi, I hand over the encrypted paper to you. You mean meaning the device. Because the device is my proctor's assistant. Okay. The device at one particular stage will open the thing. At the end of 1 hour, it will close it and give me the answer. That is the application. In the meantime, it will give you that it was on multiple choice. It will give me this thing. It will correct it at the end. Since the device knows or this fellow knows, I don't care. Okay. Immediately, a student should know how many is correct, how many is wrong. Okay. Simple application like that. Okay. Added things. The photograph was already included. So, my device tablet will keep showing the photograph because what does the proctor see? Your admit card. So, I have to include the admit card. Okay. So, that is included. Admit card is included. And you can't walk away with the paper because I will know that you are missing. Your tablet is missing from my range. Okay. It's not that I look at you every time. I kabhi idhar dekhta hu, kabhi udhar dekhta hu. So, I will do polling. So, I can take 100, 200. Already implemented to a large extent. Some very specific things. Okay, your device has to be disabled. So, let's go with that. What it will have. Single application, disable all other applications. This was only given for Android. Okay, this has to be implemented for all OS. I don't care how. Now, you will see the real me. I am not soft. I don't budge from specification. I need this specification to be implemented on all operating systems known to you. The operating system not known to you, your application should not work. So, this is a requirement. Okay. I don't want the student to go into internet. I will close shop. It was done for Android. Okay. That if I open try and open something else, this fellow will close. Exam bunt. Okay. Warning milega. That is one thing. Electronic sign on with verification. Okay. Verification could be the photograph. Okay. Actually, I have added something which is not there in the earlier thing. Encrypted question paper, face recognition and random image upload. Random image upload is what is currently present. Okay. In whatever the EDX is using. Okay. I do not see any reason why I cannot add face recognition. Okay. Now, my random image upload is not a random image upload. My random image upload is when my software decides that I am unable to match the face. Light come, I don't care. The software makes a call ki baba 70% match ho raha hai, 30% I am unsure. Photo leke bhej do udhar, check karne ko. Jitna main kar sakta hu main karunga. If possible, I'll add fingerprint also. I'd ask somebody to do that. Okay. Half the thing is there. Okay. I can do this fingerprint. No? In the meanwhile, show fingerprint. Patak. Acha hai, bura hai. Kya problem hai? Okay. I'm not allowing him to go anywhere. I'm looking at his face. I can look at his fingerprint. What else do you want me to do? Add anything you want. Any other security feature you think to want. Encrypted answer upload, okay. And immediate assessment. Okay, what is the difference between the group and individual? Individual is you can do sitting at home. Okay, what I cannot stop. Okay, you taking the test here and your friend sitting here and giving you the answers, I can't stop. Okay, but maybe I'll add a sound component. आवाज क्या करता है? कुछ आवाज आया बंद कर दो सॉफ और कैप्चर इट एंड सेंड इट उधर डिटेक्टिव गिरी के लिए. डजंट मैटर, बट दिस इज द बेसिक थिंग. आई डोंट थिंक दिस इज एनीथिंग लाइक इम्पॉसिबल. दिस कैन बी डन, दैट आई एम श्योर, 101% श्योर. ओके, द ओनली थिंग इज इट हैज टू, इट इज अ पेन स्टेकिंग थिंग ऑल ओएसएस. ओके, एंड ऑफकोर्स ओके, all these things are going to be based on LTI. Okay, learning tool integration. So if that software gives me face, I will match face. If it doesn't give me face, I will not match face. Give me fingerprint, I will match fingerprint. Okay, I will not match fingerprint. Here another quotation, generally quotation known. That quotation says, do the necessary, after that you do the possible. Okay, and then you will find that you will do the impossible. Okay, unless you start doing, nothing happens. Okay, this is what I am basing my whole space suite tool set on. Every topic can be learned online. Of course, you can tell me what can't be learned online. I am willing to listen. Then I will find some technology which will address your concern. Technology advancing so fast, everything can be learned online. What is the disclaimer? Up to a certain level of competence and with limited e-mentoring. Okay, I am not ruling out e-mentoring. E-mentoring will be required. Okay, because there will be difficulties. This is where this whole this thing comes in. अरे छोटे हैं उनको नहीं समझा, नहीं समझेगा e-mentoring करो ना, ये सिखाओ बाकी सब सीख जाएगा. Okay, if you are e-mentoring. Somebody here only said, higher level पे चलेगा, children पे नहीं चलेगा. Children, that Reliance Jio person, completely off his head. Okay. India bought tablets, Akash. Okay. Audience, you people, useless and silly. Thailand bought 10 times the tablets than India, same time. 1/17th of our population, 10 times the tablets were bought by the Thailand. I think Thailand is military, right? Okay, whatever. But not as good a democracy as ours, at least we believe so. Whom did they give the tablet to? First standard and sixth standard. Okay. Now, I am sure what is not quoted in an internet article is that they developed content for first standard and content for sixth standard. Okay. And then went and did that. Okay, and I am sure that by the time the first standard becomes second standard, they would have developed content for second standard and seventh standard. So, the well focused experiment, knowing where you will get the maximum benefits. Their tablets were twice as costly as us. Okay, yeah, we had our tablet cost $50, there was some $85. Okay, but their tablets at service centers in each district. ओके बिकॉज दे वर गिविंग इट ऑल अक्रॉस थाईलैंड, खराब हो गया तो रिपेयर करना है. ओके बट दिस इज द थिंग, टैबलेट्स आर रिक्वायर्ड एट स्कूल लेवल, नॉट एट कॉलेज लेवल. यू पीपल कैन बाई योर ओन टैबलेट्स इफ यू वॉन्ट. ओके यू आर बियॉन्ड टैबलेट्स यार, आजकल इससे खेलते हैं, टैबलेट्स के कौन खेलता है. टेक्नोलॉजी एनेबल्ड कंटेंट इंप्रूवमेंट, आई रियली डोंट नो वॉट इट इज. ओके currently we are only talking videos. I don't know, there could be 3D imaging, there could be 3D holographic images, I don't know. Okay, but this is bound to happen. Okay, your children's at your age, okay, will have holographic images to train with, certain. Why I am certain? Because they were there in Star Trek. Do you know when mobile was first discovered? 1966, Star Trek. Okay. Old people know Star Trek. Star Trek bolo. The beauty was, they actually gave everything, almost all the changes that occurred were discovered by a team of writers who just imagined what is feasible. The only thing that I have not seen, okay, is transportation. Atom ko disintegrate karne ka udhar jaake ye karne ka, wo maine nahi dekha. And once we have that technology, it is, I don't have to, I can order a dosa sitting at home. Okay. Dosa, sab atom aake dosa aa jayega, aaram. All cooking will go away. Lot of art will also go away. Okay. Phir cheating ho jayega. Ye paint karke dikhao. हो गया काम. ओके बट दैट हैज नॉट कम. फेजर भी आया है, दैट टाइम लेजर टेक्नोलॉजी वाज नॉट देयर, दैट फेजर गन्स लाइट शूट करके ऐसे शूट करते. वर्चुअल ग्रुप लर्निंग इज समथिंग विच इज नॉट डन. ओके एंड इफेक्टिव ऑनलाइन मेंटरिंग, दीज थ्री थिंग्स आर बाउंड टू हैपन. ओके 101% दे विल हैपन सम टाइम और द अदर. Believe me, you can't stop them. Okay. So positive certification of skills and abilities, not negative. Okay. Mastery needs one-to-one coaching. That is that I am almost sure. Sachin Tendulkar banane ke liye I'll need that whatever that fellow was, Ramesh Ambani. हाँ अच्छे का लगेगा. दिल्ली टीम को ऊपर लाने के लिए द्रविड़ लगेगा. नहीं तो वो डब्बे में जाएगी. तो दैट इज नॉट डन. इमेज एंड वीडियो टूल्स, अगेन दीज आर नॉट स्केरी. एज आई सेड, एवरीथिंग इज वन कॉपी हियर, वन कॉपी हियर. ओके सो वी ऑलरेडी हैव पाइथन इमेज लाइब्रेरी, इट गॉट लॉट ऑफ टूल्स. ओके यू हैव टू बिल्ड ऑन टॉप ऑफ दैट टू डू थिंग्स लाइक विच प्रोबेबली आर नॉट देयर, आई हैव नॉट सीन इट. मैचिंग शेप्स, स्केच ड्रॉ करना, अ सिंपल थिंग. कैन आई ड्रॉ अ सर्कल? ये बोल, नहीं ये इधर टेढ़ा हो गया. आई ऑल्सो नो. ओके सर्कल ड्रॉ करना है. कैन आई एसेस? ओके करंटली टीचर लगता है. तो दैट इज मैचिंग शेप. मैचिंग शेप्स इज नॉट फॉर दिस, ओके फॉर समथिंग एल्स दैट इज रिक्वायर्ड एंड आई कैन डू इट. इमेज प्रोसेसिंग सॉफ्टवेयर समथिंग कॉल्ड थिनिंग एल्गोरिथम्स विच आइडेंटिफाई बाउंड्रीज बिटवीन टू टाइप्स ऑफ पिक्सल्स. आई कैन यूज दैट, आई गेट अ शेप. Once I get a shape of the teacher, I get a shape of the student. Now I need to do this. Like what is that called? Curve matching. Okay, and give marks. Everything is there. Okay, and nothing great. You need to marry it together to do matching shapes. Okay. Matching colors. Extremely simple. Okay, but you can't say this color is wrong. You again have to give for brightness and all that business and match colors. How far has color been produced? Okay. Transforming and matching is what I said. It can't be matched like this. You have to shift and do something. Isko thoda bright banana hai, isko thoda kam bright banana hai, aisa karke phir match karna padega. Okay. Range matching. It is not exact match. Current software which she showed had an exact match. This pixel matches this or not. That is useful only for a course which is teaching graphics or teaching Blender. Okay. But if I am doing physical drawing, physical which I, subjects I am coming to, I need to do range matching. okay. The red pixels is between 225 to 255, okay. 200 to 225, aadha mark dena hai. 200 se kam, zero mark dena. That kind of thing. That's what I mean by range matching. Okay. Can be used by sketch, by teaching sketching, teaching drawing, teaching painting, teaching graphics, and any other thing which you can think of. I don't care. Okay. Now, the reason why I have said that is, when you work on this, okay, you are expected to demonstrate how your tool works by giving me an example of how a sketching course, okay, can be taught effectively using this tool. Okay. So, example of sketches, ye teacher ka sketch hai, ye student ka sketch hai. I will ask somebody to sketch there. Usko bolunga sketch karke dikhao mere yahan. Upload it. My software will tell you how good you are. That is the demonstration I want in the end. Okay. For each of the applications, we will demonstrate applications. Demonstration will be only for one object. But I don't want a canned object as far as possible. The real demonstration is if you allow somebody to do it, maybe one day before, I don't care. Okay. But I'll allow them, give something, ask people to upload, and give the thing, and that is the end of the story. Everything I do, I want a demonstration that is done. Okay. Quadzilla was done. They have written horrible software. Please don't write horrible software. Okay. Alright. Video library and tool set. Identifying and tracking is the same thing. Once you do that, then you can go here. Okay. Identifying and tracking object across frames. Okay. I like some people, I was given example, I see cricket. वो बॉल ऐसा घूमते दिखाता है, क्या करता है मालूम नहीं. आई वॉन्ट यू टू डू दैट. ओके, देखें एक्चुअल वीडियो, डू समथिंग. ऑब्जेक्ट इज द बॉल ऑफ इंटरेस्ट, उसको एनहांस करके मुझे वो सीम दिखाओ लाइक हॉकाई. हो गया काम तुम्हारा. ओके, ऑब्जेक्ट करके उसको एनहांस करना है. एनहांसमेंट कैन बी डिफरेंट फॉर क्रिकेट बॉल, कैन बी डिफरेंट फॉर समथिंग एल्स. ओके, रिकग्नाइजिंग मूवमेंट ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट अक्रॉस फ्रेम्स, अगेन सेम ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन एंड मैपिंग. ओके, टीचर का ऑब्जेक्ट, स्टूडेंट का ऑब्जेक्ट कैसे घूमता है. ओके, एंड मैचिंग एंड डिक्लेयरिंग परसेंटेज ऑफ सक्सेस. एप्लीकेशंस आई कैन थिंक ऑफ, अगेन पीपल हु वर्क ऑन दिस, आई वॉन्ट देम टू कीप एन ओपन माइंड. आई डोंट नो, आई हैव जस्ट सीन सम, आई एम लुकिंग एट टेक्नोलॉजी एंड आई एम इन सर्च ऑफ एप्लीकेशंस फॉर टेक्नोलॉजी. वी डू टेक्नोलॉजी, but we demonstrate technology with applications, otherwise just in the air. Dance mudras is one thing I could see where there is an object of interest. Aisa ghumta hai kahi 45 degree ghuma, 35 degree ghuma. I showed you Shamak Diver, pao utna karate bhi seekh sakte, usme kya hai. That is not fighting here. My son went for karate and I was very confused. Aisa nahi, mujhe koi fighting nahi seekha. लेकिन आई थिंक आई कैन फाइट बेटर देन दिस कराटे पीपल. वाह वाह करेगा तो मैं क्या डर के भागूंगा क्या. बट एनी वे, अगेन आई सेड कराटे यस. ओके, यू कैन मैच, जस्ट नाउ थॉट अबाउट इट. ओके, सो आई नीड पीपल टू थिंक. ओके, एसेंशियल टू क्रिएटिविटी इज नॉट बींग अफ्रेड टू फेल. दिस इज क्रिएटिव. आई नीड एप्लीकेशंस, क्रिएटिव एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ द टूल सेट ऑफ taking an object of interest and matching it with another object of interest. Okay. Sound analysis I already covered. Okay. Sound files, attribute, amplitude, pitch. Again, I know very little about it. Okay. Range matching, musical instruments, and pronunciation is one thing which I thought about. Okay. There are people who teach pronunciation. Ye thoda ye kam karo, wo kam karo. You to be, ye aisa sound hai, isme tumhara thoda galti hai. Let the student learn, na? The simpler application. That's why I think it is theoretically impossible. I say I have failed twice. Okay. I want still to do it. I can't believe it. I basically come from viewpoint where I say everything is possible in software. Okay. Now, hundreds of people I have said, I will not agree that I cannot do it. This is your servant. You are the master if you are a programmer. This fellow can do everything you ask him to do. The problem is you don't ask him to do a lot of things because you are afraid. Brain tapping, okay. I'll just give you an example. This thing is there anyway. One way to exercise intelligence, things like shape matching, Okay, I give a series of five shapes here, you match. Okay, then the next level would be this, half the shape will be smaller, half the shape will be made bigger, match. Then shape will be rotated, match. This could be shape matching exercise. Okay, another exercise could be take pieces together, like you people must have played when you were children. Wo pieces aise aate hai, plastic ke, shiny pieces, usse tum design banao. Okay, that's an activity that can be done very easily on the web. You give some time to it. One activity which I can tell you is I have seen in brain games is one thing people here should look at. Okay, where there was this series of this aisa ye karte the, once a ball drop here, will it fall in bucket number 1 to 6? 5 second mein bolo. Then another set of these plates will come. Idhar se ball drop hoga, kahan girega? Okay, the activities of tracing, idhar jayega, udhar jayega, udhar jayega, udhar jayega, that activity. One more game, brain game like that. So these people will keep on generating such things. Okay, they have to know 3js. This will be based on 3js library. It's a brilliant library based on graphics. Okay, earlier is not 3js. Then discovering science, creating a library of activities for science concepts. Okay, here the theory is I want experiments. I got something, I think. Okay, so these people will have to identify and select concepts. Okay, you can't cover the whole of science. Designing activities for each concept and then implementing it. Mathematics will be based on numeracy. There are hundreds of websites available. Okay, who do hundreds of things for these small kids? Okay. Just go there, steal the concept and implement. I don't care. As long as it has got levels. Okay. I don't want a single thing because I want to build gamification into it. Okay. All right. One way to learn mathematics. Physics, I give an example, experiment which leads to answers. So they will conduct an experiment, give me an answer, what is the gravity? Am I on the moon? I can ask questions like this. Yes, bolo, no bolo. Am I on earth? Between ye nahi aaya, so I am not on earth. Which planet do I belong to? Would be a question. You don't ask simple question, what is the gravity? 9.7. Aisa mat poochho. Or you can give him, that is the higher, more higher level. You are on a planet, you are given these tools. Okay. Tell me which planet you are. Simple. That is the more higher thing. Okay. Design an experiment to come to a conclusion. Okay. Chemistry, I don't know. Very weak. Okay. Science is the poetry of reality. You want to check science based on some real time things. Mathematics also should be based on some real time things. Pura number theory ko humne baja baja diya hai. And the open mind, I am open to suggestions. Anybody who wants to assess anything which is out of the box, not Reliance Jio, okay, I am open. Okay, new topic area corresponding. Okay, looking for explorers who are not afraid to fail. But I don't think everything will be successful. There is only one project I have failed in so far. Only one project. Okay. That too because Dr. Phatak, again like he gave today, that time he had no projects. Okay. There one idea I had. I was prepared today. If he had said, I have not thought about it, I was prepared with a project. Okay. So that time I had a long time project, this thing. The design was not done, but it failed only because I had a bad PL. Okay. Somebody said, I always ask, who wants to be PL? Some fellow wanted to be PL, he was not a good PL. Okay. They have the 2 to 3 works he wasted by doing things his own way. Those people who work with me, I'll give you plenty of flexibility. Okay, but you will do things my own way. Okay, to my specifications, I don't change specifications. Okay, these are the specifications. You got a lot of freedom inside the specifications. Quality, not done. Demonstrability, definitely required. Quality not compromised. Quality of the functionality. As I said, the people did some bad thing. I don't have the strength to do code walkthrough. And you don't have the strength to face my code walkthrough. You will deliver nothing. Okay. I am a very hard code walkthrough person. Questions? Okay, I am going to come. Very good. I have defined nothing, I know. Okay? All right. And one more thing I am telling you. Even if you don't opt for this project, I am going to get 50 bakras. By the way, I wanted to frighten you all. I actually want, like I told them, I want about 15 people who are number one, whose choice is number one. That is my objective. Okay. Because I always believed, okay, that a project is successful if I get the good people to work maximum. I always told my project leaders, don't waste your time on stragglers. You want to give successful delivery of the project, concentrate on your good people. Get them to work 110%, 120%. वो एक आदमी 10% काम किया ना उसको छोड़ दो, चाहे तो चाय पीने को लाने को बोलो, लेकिन उसको उसका सॉफ्टवेयर ऊपर करने का तुम्हारा काम नहीं है, तुम्हारा काम प्रोजेक्ट डिलीवरी है. तो प्रोजेक्ट डिलीवरी, गुड पीपल, एंड प्लीज रिमेंबर दिस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, ओके, इफ यू आर गुड यू विल बी ओवरलोडेड इन अ प्रोफेशनल कंपनी. डोंट क्रेव दैट यू आर ओवरलोडेड. यू विल बी ओवरलोडेड ओनली इफ यू आर गुड, ओके, अदरवाइज दे विल नॉट. कुन्नस है इसलिए ज्यादा काम नहीं देते. दे हैव टू डिलीवर वर्क, दे विल गिव मोर वर्क टू यू ओनली इफ यू आर गुड. माई सन डजंट लिसन टू मी, कीप्स कंप्लेनिंग इज ओवरलोडेड, बट ही डजंट टेक दिस एज अ कॉम्प्लीमेंट. आई कीप टेलिंग हिम एंड आई एम श्योर ही इज गेटिंग ओवरलोडेड बिकॉज ही इज गुड. या थैंक यू.